Golf course superintendents apply a variety of products to protect the most important playing surfaces of the golf course, including the tees, the fairways, and especially the putting greens. But applying those products with precision and accuracy can be a little more complicated than you might think. Superintendents carefully apply fertilizers, plant protectants, and wetting agents to safeguard plant health, promote growth, and even reduce water use. But the materials, they can be very costly and therefore must be applied with accuracy and precision. A variety of precision turf management technologies are used to deliver products in an environmentally sustainable manner. Even the same technology used to navigate your vehicle to the golf course is being used to improve the precision and accuracy of spray applications. Self-driving GPS-guided sprayers are capable of delivering products to within an inch of the intended target. They also can be equipped with individual nozzle control that allows each nozzle to turn on only when necessary, virtually eliminating spray overlap in off-target applications. By increasing the precision and accuracy of spray applications, GPS technology can be used to reduce chemical and fertilizer inputs, as well as increase the speed of the spraying process. This can allow for reduced labor costs and spray applications can be made without interfering with play. Superintendents also select specific nozzle types depending on the purpose of the application and the type of product being used. If the product must reach the soil to be effective, superintendents use nozzles that deliver a coarse spray pattern. But if the product must be applied to the leaf blades, superintendents use nozzles that deliver a fine spray pattern. Advances in technology increase the precision and accuracy of spray applications, therefore reducing chemical and fertilizer costs, enhance product efficacy, and improve overall playing conditions.